These soldiers are waiting, not for the latest video game or DVD release, but for the opportunity to save a life. They're giving blood, blood that is desperately needed to save lives.
Today we're here just to celebrate the opportunity as healthy soldiers to donate blood to the USERA blood supply.
The 1-4 Infantry Battalion decided to go the extra mile, literally, starting off the day with an esprit de corps run, and never losing sight of their ultimate goal. About only 5% of eligible donors actually donate. That is why regular donors, those who commit to giving blood once a season, are so important in ensuring a year-round supply.
There are probably few among us who has not witnessed a friend or a brother and sister, a soldier who's been hurt. And again, this is just a small way for us to do what we can as healthy soldiers.
The Armed Services Blood Program supplies blood and blood products for 1.3 million service members and their families every year. This means blood must be available for routine military clinic use as well as contingency operations. By the end of the 2-day event, 228 people donated blood. 63% of those were soldiers from the 1-4 Infantry Battalion, giving a bit of themselves to give troops and their families who are sick and injured a second chance at life. Reporting from the Joint Multinational Readiness Center, Benjamin Griffin, Hohenfels, Germany.